I was interested in machine learning, and this program offers a good blend of academics and industry experience.
Well, I guess the highlight of my internship was just access to some of the smartest people that I've ever known in my life. Knowing them, working with them, learning from them was the best part about my internship.
I had a really great time there. I really liked the culture, I really liked the product, I really liked that it was a Canadian company, and this gave me the opportunity to work with them in designing that kind of problem, and then the chance to actually build it out and present it. So
I chose the internship first of all because the internship project interests me a lot, and also I find people who work at that company are mostly PhD, who have a lot of experience, and that's why I chose the internship.
I have really enjoyed my role as academic supervisor. They share with me the research projects they're working on at the companies. The quality of the students is exceptional. I really enjoy the interactions I've had, and I look forward to more such interactions in the future.
I love that the students are taking many of the materials that we're teaching them at the university. They're taking them and applying them on real-world problems. And a lot of the times what they are doing is they're taking things that will work at a theoretical or conceptual level, and they're exploring how to make them work when there are new challenges and limitations that haven't been considered within the academic setting.
We took on one co-op, and we were very impressed. And that person since joined on 11 co-ops later, and we're still partners of the program.
I find that being on the other side is very rewarding because I get to offer students an opportunity to fulfill the second part of their MScAC program with us. I really like that because I enjoyed my experience at SST, and I really would like for other students to come here and have the same experience as me.
So from the university side, I think we're getting a dialogue going with the ultimate consumers of the students that we're training, and I think this broadens the experience for everybody. And I must admit that it has been very exciting to see just how valuable our graduates are to these companies and how excited they are to have them work for them. And I think it puts a lot of meaning into what we do on a day-to-day basis.
So for anybody considering applying to the MScAC program, keep in mind that it's not just geared towards industry. It opens doors to academia as well.
I think it's a very important step because the connections you make during this program will be with you for the rest of your life. These are definitely some of the most important connections in my career so far.
Scope the areas that really interest you, and once you have a precise idea on what you want to do, go ahead, apply.